It's day two of 30-day drawing challenge. I have to draw flowers, so I'll start out by going to Pinterest for some references. It might take me a while. I want an easy one. I cannot draw very well. Okay. I was thinking about doing something like this one, right here. But then I realized, well, that's too, well, simple. I could potentially do a lavender. I think that would be easy. I'm gonna try and draw without a reference. So I'll start with green. Light green, like a bastard. Okay, I did try to draw before this a sunflower. Well, I was too zoomed in, and then I realized it was sitting in a corner, so I had to redraw the whole thing. I feel like I'm gonna go with 10 this time. Okay. Okay, that's better. Lavenders are one of the most easiest flowers to draw, and I can't even get the first line wrong. I'm gonna turn on the stabilizer. I want straight lines, but my hands cannot do that. Can they now? I also don't want anything to get messed up, so I am using different layers. Okay. I think I should have used the symmetry one. Okay, for this I'm going to turn off the force fade because it does not work very well. Also, I am going to outline it later. Okay, I've zoomed out and I realize that kind of looks pathetic. Okay, I'm gonna redo the whole thing. Okay, I feel like I should put this layer down. Yeah, that helps, I think. Kinda. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I might have to use the symmetry brush after all. So let's go symmetry. Okay. So it just makes your line straight. I added a little. Okay, this one's symmetry. Let me zoom out. Oh, come on. What does face do? Okay, that might help. Okay, no. I'm just gonna draw. Lavender is like one of the most easiest flowers to draw, and I can't couldn't even get that straight. Okay, I got one down. Probably like 100 more to go. I cannot do this without music. Okay, I'm back. I might have to do a voiceover on top of it if my song is also going to get recorded, because I don't want to get copyright. Should have stuck with traditional art. I'm probably going to end up putting it in a like a time lapse and doing a voice. Is it going well? I think let's make it imperfect, because nothing's perfect, especially not me. I'm back on. Probably going to do a voiceover, but anyways. Wait a minute. Where did that come from? I have never seen a lavender in my own entire life, so I do not know what I am doing, but I've heard they look like this. The only lavender I know is the color. Also, this makes me want to ask the question, which came first, the flower or the color? Like orange? The color came first. Oranges used to be green. But orange is the color came first, but which came first in the case of lavender? Okay. Should not have done that. I'm almost done, I think. Also, I'm going to turn off forest fade again. Because I do not like it at all. Does it look good? No, I do not think so. Now it's time for the outline. I feel like I should do the outline separately as well. Also, yes, I'm going to fill in these gaps. Because they look ugly like this. Even though they are not visible when the hole is merged. Okay. Oh, I have to come here. Should I use a dark purple or just black? I feel like I'm just gonna use dark purple for this and a dark green for that. I need like a one. Okay, this is gonna be fun. 5 should be good enough. Lost the footage of me drawing on day one, so I did a speed draw, which I'm probably going to do with this. It's been 16 minutes and it will show the speed draw in 16 seconds, so that's easy. And you guys won't waste your time as well. I could also end up posting that as a short. Should I do like a this? Like a messy little outline? I think that would look cute, but there's no going back now. In other words, I'm tired. This has happened to me so many times right now, I cannot stop checking. I always end up drawing on the wrong layer. About halfway done. By the way, the speed draws does not include the undos. That's why I'm recording, because I make lots of them. And thank goodness for the stabilizer, I'm gonna put it on after. I'm not sure I knew or not, I'm gonna have to check that out. This is why I use the stabilizer. What the hell keeps happening? kind of like it the way it is. It's like kind of messy. Should I draw like that? Like that looks way better. This is why I recorded the whole thing, because I have to go through it means you have to go through it. Okay. This is actually really cute. But I'm tired and I have not had lunch yet. It's about to be 3 in 5 minutes. PM. That was way easier and way faster as well. Let me make this visible. Like, that was easier, faster, and looks cuter. Okay, should I or should I not? Okay, I'm gonna try. So it's gonna I'm gonna import a picture, the one that I saved it as a transparent PNG, and now I'm going to import that same transparent PNG because I do not know how to duplicate layers in Ibis Painix. I'm new to it, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Like, I did not lie, it's the same thing. I kind of want to make it bigger. Done. Let's try this. White 0. Okay, no. 99, nothing. 100, black. I am going to take it and clear white, grayscale, now it's on grayscale. So like it gives an illusion of, well, shadows instead of like going through the whole process. Also, I'm going to do the same with these two, so I'll be right back. Okay, I imported both pictures and set their positions. So now I am going to convert these into grayscale. That's black. I don't like where. Okay, I'm gonna come over just to grayscale now. Does that look too dark? Okay, I'm going to do this now. Okay, that's better. Looks cute. Not bad. Cute. Now I'm going to merge all the layers together. So it's one. Yes, I did add another layer. Let's go purple today. Okay, just kidding. I will never go purple.
So I need to write something here. Okay, that's better. Also, I know people don't like it when I do this. Okay, I cannot do it with the brush. Yes, I know my dad looks like it too. Okay. Day 2. I married all the layers together. And this is what we have for day 2. It took 26 minutes to film the whole entire video. Also without the breaks included. So back to my gallery. It took 26 minutes exactly to make this. I'll show you what speed try as well. This does not include all the undos that I did. That's it. It took me 26 minutes and 27 seconds, so it transformed that into 26 seconds and 27 milliseconds. See you for day 3.